This morning, workplace safety investigators are looking into what went wrong after two construction workers were killed in Floyd County. The two men were 19-year-old Cody Houster and 21-year-old John Hunter Lane. We're told they were involved in a crash between an 18-wheeler and a bobcat yesterday morning. Two others were hurt.